The Sunstone. All right, get back! Get back, everyone!
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
There are a few things up here on the map that I'd like to check out. It was nice being able to spend the night in the Scald Village and get some rest. But there's so much more that we have to do. And I'm running out of time. What's that sound? An ice wraith!
Come on!
Sorry that I hit you. Okay, let's keep going. What is this? Some sort of house over here. Come on. There's just so much to explore. What is it? Another ice wraith? It is. Oh, good work. You to talk.
You follow me.
Okay. I thought I saw these people, these creatures attacking. The Scald Horse. What's going on? Some sort here.
You. You strong help Tribekin.
Who are you?
You strong help Tribekin.
What's going on here?
We family, we strong, you stronger.
Are you saying you want my help?
Biltamak, run. Prize beast, run. Fool tribekin, chase away. Biltamak, fear. You bring he follow you, yes.
Wow, I barely can understand what you're saying. Bilgamuk? Is that what you're saying? Is an animal of some kind and you want it back?
Biltamak, prize beast, you find, he follow. Biltamak, love meat, give meat, he follow, you go.
Well, okay.
answer to.
All right, Nematis, let's go. To find a piece that's gone missing. Before we do that, though, I want to find this stone. Oh no, it's back up. This is Mirak's temple. I recognize that architecture, but this is a different stone down here. The beast? Oh! Cultists! Oh! Look out! There! Is it just one? See if I can't use my shout to take this, heal the stone. All right, here we go.
Go!
Get back, everyone! Go! It's that lurker thing! Mattis is down! Oh! Hold on.
Suddenly I
there.
Feel much better.
All right, we freed another stone.
He grows ever near to us.
Let's see what's down here.
Our eyes once were blinded.
So I was told that I cannot free the tree stone yet, which is inside the temple here. Oh, look at this. According to the map, this is Kagrumez. All right, we need to find out how to get to, oh, I can't even think of the man's name now. Naloth, the wizard. Oh my goodness! Speaking of wizards, I wonder who killed this man. so much going on here. Gout.
Is someone there?
Oh! Now, Mattis, are you okay? Right, I think we got these spiders. Where are you, Nematis? I heard you say don't get too far ahead. Come on. What's this? It's like a camp. I got him. Is that it? They weren't as tough as I thought they would be. Oh, there's a trap here. I almost triggered it. What is this? Heartstone. See if I can mine this.
What? Can I help you?
Look out! I think this ingredient is needed to craft staffs. I remember the staff enchanter back in the, back in the college in the mage's quarters. Archmage's quarters. Heartstone was one of the required ingredients. Take some of these native plants. I it's possible the poison that was used to age me came from some of these plants. All right. Let's pull up the map and see where it is we need to
Outlaws
go.
Outlaws and brigands are the lowest of... Oh. They prey on their own countrymen for profit.
All right, it looks like Tel Mithrin is where we need to be. Calling Dr. Bombay! Calling Dr. Bombay! Emergency! Come right away! You'll just have to keep up the best you can. Or... my magic is so powerful that a horse will appear for you too. Let's go! This up here. Oh, look, a sky shard. Okay, I'm right here, and I'm not discovering this.
Wizards. Why is it always wizards?
Whoa! Oh! Oh no! Look out! What is that thing? What?
What is that stench? Rotting wood, perhaps?
That right, what is this up here? Nothing here, Nematis. So, those are some sort of ash creatures? Well, I've learned all I can about this ash. It allows me to make potions that ravage stamina, fortify enchanting, resist fire, and ravage magicka. Ugh. Tastes terrible. Alright, I'm not sure where you left your horse. know. Something's up here. Was he attacking us? All right, let's keep moving. Oh no, he's down! Nematis! Oh, good job. This jelly can do. Whoops. All right, let's keep going. Must be in the right place because there was a giant mushroom on the map. And here it is. It's another stone. The sunstone.
Now bring him to the sea.
Go!
All right, get back! Get back, everyone!
Captain promised me a life-foe adventure on the ice.
One person. I was hoping we would have saved everyone.
Instead of stuck on a separate island.
All right, you should all be free.
Damn wizards. Not good enough for your precious college, eh?
Yes, Sarah.
Boethia, guide your blade. I feel different somehow. More myself.
should die someday. Pull myself with that lady on the mainland.
Who's sniffing who?
Alright, let's get out of here.
I've almost got enough. What happened?
You were under the control of Mirak. You're free now.
Told him to just hand it over, but did he listen?
Oh, all right, come on, Nematis. We need to go and talk to Naloth.
Supposed to be in the tower assisting Master Mela?
Won't this summoning work? If you must know, I am trying to get this Ash Guardian spell to work. Now let me concentrate. Besides, shouldn't you be worrying about the damage to the tower?
Master Neloth has tasked Alenia with repairing the tower.
Why are you
doing this in the lab, where it would be safer for all of us?
The lab is too small. Also, I need Ash Sword.
Here. Naloth? I'm Zoltan. We've met before. And I know you were acquainted with the former Archmage from the notes that have been left around his chambers.
You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock?
You did. And I hear you know where to find the black books. Which could be a cure to the magicka poisoning that I'm faced with.
You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered
what?
Throughout the world?
Hermaeus Mora?
Is this somehow
Mora?
Connected to your search for Mirak?
No, it can't be. But then that would make perfect sense. But you're telling me, though, that the Black Books have something to do with Hermaeus Mora.
You didn't know.
No, I didn't.
I thought it was obvious. Hermaeus Mora has always tried to seduce mortals into his service with the law of forbidden knowledge. Where the Black Books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past. Others might be from the future. Apparently, time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny.
I found a black book. For my cure, I need to find more.
Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful, in my experience.
I have to know what Mirak knows. If I want to find a cure and stop him.
Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting.
Really? So, do you know where I can find another black book?
Oh yes. They're not hard to locate once you know how to look for. I have one here that I've been using to locate more.
You have a black book?
Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for. I'm quite sure it is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you.
Okay, but why won't the book you have help me?
Oh, it is clearly not associated with the same power that has overtaken the island. And I'm not talking about Hermaeus Mora. These black books are all his, of course. No, what you're looking for is a specific book, presumably because Mirak's power derives from it.
So you know where to find this black book, the one connected with Mirak.
Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind.
The Dwemer? What do they have to do with this?
Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then. Follow me.
Well, I have no choice. Okay, Nematis, let's go. Well, since he's not on a horse, we'll just follow him on foot.
Two fingers pruning.
Maeloth, are you sure you know which way you're going? This isn't the right way. All right, let's let him get a head start, because he's obviously lost.
Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it.
All right, we found the Nachardak. Okay. It's time to go inside.